last year.
And a 32-year-old soldier who once lived in Austin has been killed in action. The Department of Defense says Sergeant Sean M. Mittler was killed in Afghanistan. This is a picture from the U.S. Army website. This website said Mittler was squad leader with the mortar platoon. Military officials say Mittler died Saturday after an attack involving a rocket-propelled grenade and gunfire.